price.
Yeah, you know what? Talking about food, something we're so good at talking about.
I know. I'm getting hungry just thinking about this place.
I'm always hungry.
Oh my gosh, me too. But the reputation precedes it. Have you heard of Coachman's?
I have heard of it and I have seen it many times.
Okay, so lots of people have heard of it, but have you actually been inside? That's where it gets fun.
Not yet.
Let's take a look.
It's just fun and comfortable. It's sort of down home and it's fun.
Coachman's is everything you love about a friendly neighborhood diner, but with an otherworldly feel.
Inspiration for the theme? Well, my father, that's just his mantra.
Restaurant manager Mike Nichols has been running the place for more than 30 years.
Since I was a young kid. I think Greeks are by nature hospitable.
And it seems his longevity is as infectious as a smile on one of his customers.
Come here to eat. The food's good. I've never had a bad meal out of here in 30 years.
We do love to eat here. We've been here for 30 years.
Mike's father opened Coachman's 49 years ago after immigrating from Greece.
Since he came to the country, he always has believed in giving the best value and the best food and doing the best that you can for somebody else.
Hospitality aside, you'd never guess Greek eating the food.
We don't have a lot of Greek items. We have a few, but we have a lot of flavors that are inspired by Greek flavors. So, you know, we don't do bland foods here.
Coachman's cooks up everything from scrambled eggs to king crab.
I've yet to try the ribs.
That's on your wish list.
I've got to have the ribs on my birthday.
And serves it with a side of TLC.
And the help are wonderful. And most of them are very pretty.
We're proud of what we do here, and we're happy to serve everybody that comes through the door.
You can find this bold flavored grub at 1301 South State Street in Salt Lake. Just look for the whimsical Coachman's.